watching Good Morning San Diego.
It's great news for cancer research. Researchers at the Salk Institute for Biological Studies in La Jolla announced that they found a genetic marker that should lead to earlier detection of breast and ovarian cancers. Salk scientists found a gene that suppresses tumor development by regulating a DNA structure. If absent or mutated, normally silent DNA are activated, increasing the risk of cancer.